Hi, Dr. Susan here, and I'd like to talk to you about the three most important points to ask your doctor when you're considering a labiaplasty. First, you want to make sure you find someone with a lot of experience. You know, it takes about 100 procedures before a surgeon really masters a surgery. This is a very difficult surgery, and it has to be done by someone who's done it a lot so that you can get the best result. So ask your surgeon how many times they've done this surgery before. You know, we have to learn on somebody, but I don't want that to be you. So I've done over 500 labiaplasties over the last 15 years, and I can truly tell you that I'm in that group. And there are lots of other good doctors too, so make sure you check on that. Secondly, I'd want to make sure I see a lot of before and after pictures or video testimonials from patients who've actually had the surgery with this doctor. Believe it or not, a lot of doctors use pictures from other surgeons. They're not using their own pictures, and you want to make really sure that that's not the case so that you can see, hopefully, someone who looks a little bit like you, how they look before and after, and you can really get a good idea of what your result might be. You know, there's so many different shapes and sizes of labia, so looking at pictures of other people is kind of like going to the hair salon and asking your hairdresser to make you look like Jennifer Aniston. It's not necessarily going to work that way because you don't have the same hair, but you want to see someone who has similar tissue to yours so that you can see what your result might really be. And thirdly, I would make sure you see a doctor who's really prepared to give you a lot of time. This is a long discussion. For example, my first consultation for a labiaplasty would take a whole hour, sometimes longer. We're going to talk through everything. We're going to take pictures, do markings on the pictures to show you what you can realistically expect. Go through all of the ins and outs of surgery so that you can make an informed decision, because informed consent is the most important thing. You know, not too infrequently when I have that conversation, patient ends up not having surgery. I'm not going to tell you that you need this done. It's not a surgery that you need. It's just absolutely up to you. So you want to talk to a doctor for quite some time about, you know, is this something that's really going to benefit me or not, so that you can make an informed decision. So there are lots of good labiaplasty surgeons out there. Just make sure you ask those three questions, and then you'll be in the best hands.